Canadian space company named Thoth Technology has been granted the United States patent for a space elevator. The freestanding space tower is pneumatically pressurized and actively guided over its base. Reaching 20 kilometers above the planet, it would stand more than 20 times the height of current tall structures and be used for wind energy generation, communications, and tourism. The technology offers an exciting new way to access space using completely reusable hardware and saving more than 30% of the fuel of a conventional rocket. Astronauts would ascend to 20 kilometers by electrical elevator. From the top of the tower, space planes will launch in a single stage to orbit, returning to the top of the tower for refueling and reflight. Although ascending to an altitude significantly below 35,000 kilometers will not place a payload in Earth orbit, a platform supported by the space elevator tower has significant advantages over a surface-based launch platform. While surface-based rockets must be designed to overcome atmospheric air resistance, launch from a high-altitude platform has no such requirement, and consequently, existing space equipment such as an orbital transfer stage or conventional upper stage can be used to insert payloads directly into Earth orbit. Ideally, payloads should be raised to the highest feasible altitude before launching in order to maximize the energy advantages. However, the energy advantages for space flight are readily leveraged above 5 kilometers. The space elevator tower has a segmented elevator core structure, each segment being formed of at least one pneumatically pressurized cell. The pressure cells may be filled with air or another gas. Elevator cores may ascend or descend on the outer surface of the elevator core structure or in a shaft on the interior of the elevator core structure. The space elevator tower is stabilized by gyroscopic and active control machinery. The space elevator tower maintains a desired pressure level through gas compressor machinery.